With him, but he's almost exclusively been on Mike Evans since then, and even then, you can tell that
it was such great coverage by him. Tom had nowhere to try to put the football, but because he's also been under pressure, he's feeling that. That kind of thought's going on in his head.
I think he's got control of the football down by contact, the 15-yard penalty.